Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are safe and fine at your home. I am your teacher Nisha Ratanpal of class KG First. So today I am going to take math subject and my topic is number 2. Before starting it, we will recite the number from 1 to 10. Okay, say with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. Repeat it one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. In previous video, I already taught you number 1. Today, I am taking number 2. While learning the number, we will teach you how to do counting. Okay, the first method is touch and count. If you want to count your ears, you will touch and say the number 1, 2. So how many ears do you have? Yes, we have 2 ears. Now count the eyes, 1, 2. So we have 2 eyes. Okay, now we will count hands, 1, 2. So we will have 2 hands. Okay, now the another method is, if you want to count something, you will write the number beside it. Okay, like this. Now, first we will count the eyes. Okay, 1 eye. Okay, then this one is 2nd eye. So here is 2 eyes. How many eyes pictures are here? 2 eyes picture. Okay, now we will count ears picture. Okay, so 1 ear and 2nd ear. So here is 2 ears picture. Okay, now we will count hands picture. Okay, 1 and 2. So here is 2 hands picture. So beta, we will count like this. Now I am coming to writing work. Okay, I will start writing work with some strokes. Look at the blackboard. How to write 2? First, you will make curve. What you have to do first? Curve. After that, in this curve, we will add a slanting line like this. Okay, after slanting line, we will join a slipping line. This is your number 2. Now we are doing it in our copy. Okay, for writing 2, we will give you this 3 dots. Okay, so put your pencil onto this upper dot and make semicircle, come down slanting line and slipping line. So this is your number 2. Okay, put your pencil onto upper dot, make curve, come down slanting line and slipping line. Curve, come down slipping line. Curve, come down slanting line and slipping line. 2. Curve, come down slanting line, slipping line. 2. Curve, come down slanting line and add a slipping line. 2. So this is your number 2. Do practice at your home. Be safe. Take care. Thank you.